The last frisbee dog in our show was a little 7-year-old Australian Shepherd who goes by the name Ziggy. Ziggy's a good little frisbee dog, but it wasn't until I parlayed my hobby into benefits, 401k, and a dental plan that I had the confidence to put a frisbee in my mouth and a 40-pound dog on the other end of it and spin him around like that. And my parents, who paid for my braces, hate that trick, by the way. And the very last dog in our show is a dog that has been introduced to the sport of diving dog only a short month ago. When Jonathan first found this dog in rescue, he is a year-old border collie who goes by the name Matrix. When he first found Matrix, I don't think Matrix had ever even seen water before. That was 1 month ago. Today, he's closing our show as our last diving dog, catching that frisbee, flying in big air out into the pool. Guys, how about a huge hand for all those dogs that came out and threw it down today? If you guys would like to check out something really cool, we also have a lot going on at the farm today. Up on the hill is our beautiful Purina Event Center. There is what it's called an all-breed show. That is where every single imaginable breed of dog is being shown in confirmation this weekend here at Purina Farms. I believe they were expecting over 1,100 dogs to go through the event center this weekend. If you would like, it's the facility, it's an indoor facility up on the hill. If you want to check that out, see some dogs that maybe you had only heard about, they're probably being shown up there right now today. But on behalf of Shelby, Jonathan, Joey, and myself, if you take nothing else away from the fun that you saw out here, please consider pet rescue or pet adoption for your next pet at home. It takes us just a few minutes to dry off the dogs that just went into the pool. We'll bring them up into the pet center and you can meet and greet your favorites. Guys, thank you so much for coming out to Purina Farms today. Enjoy this beautiful weather.